open mic. Hey there, Nutcracker, what's going on? What's going on with that funky song? How come you got those nuts in your mouth? What's that Russia all about? What's up with Trump and Margaret Thatcher? This is my soapbox. This is where I line. I tell you stories in the night to ruin your line. I don't agree with the politics here in my town. Or one thing, Congress or the laws. I don't believe that people shouldn't have the right to tell good people to go to hell as the evil dwells, getting fed and living long and doing what they want, ever strong and always see as one. Anyone have any burning issues? It's hot in my cell. Fire, fire, throw me some water. I'm on fire, cause I did. What? I just want to talk about the things that I have seen. I've seen a lot of oppression in these little tiny streets. I don't see why I should be oppressed by demons in my mind. When peace is hard to find, then I just love my kind. But I have my people gone, they don't live here anymore. Cause the stores are all burned down and the houses are poor. Because of these things, my people will not dwell deep inside this fiery cell that I call my hell. I'm in my apartment rapping, I'm not rapping on the mark. It took a little intro, get the voice that I would lock. I had to change my accent, had to turn my life around. And you know I'm Mr. the burning cell, I ain't there right now. I took my life, I worked real hard, I didn't bitch and ask why. So what can I do and what should I do and change my fucking law? So if you're on fire, hope it don't get cold. Cause I've been in that cell 100,000 years ago. People can't believe what people always say. That evil will be rewarded in some fucking evil way. And good will be rewarded with something that's not. If you do good, then good things happen. And you may get choices, bad things happen. You never heard that, not even once in your motherfucking heart. Mr. Fireside, and I can't do my time. Then don't do the motherfucking crime. What's up? Anyone else have a burning question they would like to know the answer to? My wife is a whore. My wife is a horse's man because he thinks it's so. Is she a whore when she's trying to get away from you? Or what's your part in this little pattern of your family? What do you do to piss her off? Was she always a whore? Well, you tracked the whores and went to the bar and got you a score and made her your wife. And now they say you can't turn a housewife out of a whore. That hell? No, she wasn't a whore when I started to say. Then that's not it. Maybe she was getting betrayed at home. Or then they think she's getting all the love that she has sown. Maybe you didn't pay attention to her ways. Maybe you let her turn to whore when you let her drift away. Sometimes a maiden ship will bless along the seas and find a new continent if it's trying to run from disease. I don't know, I live. rights to hold. You could divorce Tina to have a call. Not him. He says he'll lose his money, his little dollar. Did you use your money to control your wife? Charge her every time she hollered? Some men like to have a little control game. They have the money and they go to work so they think they own everything. Sometimes I make it resentful, turn me to a whore. Don't try to control me when I'm trying to help and doing all you deserve. You take it for granted, as I kind of call to you, but we're not allowed to take for granted all those stupid things you do. Well, I pay the bills and I get the money and I feed the family, isn't it? Right, honey? Well, what do I do? I heard on the news that a mom and a housewife was worth about $120,000 a year for all the work they do. It goes unwaged. Does that help? I lose you, honey. I know it used to be good, and now it's not even funny. What can I do to repair this damage that I must have caused? You don't look at me the same. Seems like you're running off. I don't know. That's one or two. You could try a marriage counselor, see what Paul meant. Maybe it's dinner, you sit in front of the TV drinking beer. Just pornography. And then she laughed. We came up. Yeah, we don't have those in this house, actually. Why? We just don't have those things here. We don't live in sin. We don't wear the labels. We're all sinners here. That's what we live in. And not you being a whore. I'm a whore. My friend was going to come over. My roommate said, well, she wants to come over. She's a whore. I said, I know, so am I. So are you. He goes, yeah, it's true, he says. I am a fucking whore, he says. I have a problem with whores. People calling people whores. It's big in the world. Men will say, she's a whore, she's a whore, she's a whore, she's a whore. And why is she a whore? Because I'm a musician. You see me play the drum. But is that what makes every girl I saw was a whore. Because I wanted one. I wanted every woman in the world to be a whore. Until I got a whore. So my eye was evil. It was lying to me. It was telling every woman in the world was a whore. So then I made a whore because you see her son. Yeah, because the desire inside you looks at her. And anything she does, she's a whore. I don't know, I guess you're not allowing yourself to have sex or make love to a woman. The only one to have is whores. Maybe I don't like them. I try not to turn them a whore. I really don't. I knew this girl was a bottle, and I have many pictures of her. I tried to treat her pictures like she was a whore, like I have with pornography. Don't be looking.